Hi, my name is Dane Lee. Today we'll talk about doing a single leg hop test. And this is a test that's used as a gold standard to identify the ACL rehabilitation has worked and the patient's ACL has returned to normal strength and can handle normal stresses during activities of daily living. So have my patient standing over there and then do a single leg hop as far as he can with on the ball extremity. If he lands fine, he'll lose balance or there's no pain, and he's passed his test.